Boxing star Terrell Hollywood Hendricks is working hard preparing for his big fight going down April 8th in Lemoore, California, at a place called the Tehachapi Palace.
April 8th, Tehachapi Palace. It's going to be a new star on the horizon right here. Tyrell Hendricks, third lost cousin of Jimi Hendrix, the musician.
What happened to your head?
Actually, this was a Valentine's Day special, Hearts and Stars, you know what I'm saying? Check it out. It's a little old now, but you know what I mean? Do what it do.
What do people say when they saw your haircut?
And they said, wow, you a brave guy for doing that. But I said, hey, you know what? I got confidence in myself, so it don't even matter.
And what did the girls say?
Oh, the girls loved it, man. They always like it, man, you know? Come on, look at me. I'm a handsome guy, man.
In this gym, you have stars like Edison Miranda. What's it like to watch him every day train and be around him?
It's basically you learn something new. Watching him, watching John Molina, you know, these guys a lot more experienced than me, so I'm just kind of picking their brain and seeing what I can learn.
Tyrell Hendricks.
That's Hollywood good bussing. Good bussing, Tyrell. It's a good bussing.
What makes you so good as a boxer?
Because, man, I'm aggressive, I come forward, and I'm fan-friendly, and I'm good-looking, you know what I'm saying? Don't leave that, hey, that right there, that helps a lot. So they like, I can't believe a guy so handsome could do so much damage, you know?
Good boxing, yeah. He says he's the best-looking guy in this gym.
Yo solo ha dado tres negros lindos.
He said the car has made only three black gorgeous
Muhammad
men.
Ali.
Muhammad Ali.
Wesley Snipes.
Y
Erickson Miranda.
And Erickson Miranda.
What about Ricky Funes?
No, está en la lista.
He's not on the list. He says, I'm not on the list.
Terrell's fight will be at the Tehachapi Palace in Lemoore, California, which is Northern California, and it's gonna happen April 8th. From the Goosens Gym in Van Nuys, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.